If I can't read it... It works! It works! It's an actual copy. So, let's see if I can sell him my book from the wagon, RK the God. Because it's unreadable, but... He's not gonna know that, is he? And the question is, which one is it? Normally I would pay far less, but for you I will offer 0 gold. How could you pay far less than 0 gold? I mean, that means I guess I'd be giving you money. You normally, I'd expect you to give me the book and pay me 100 gold. Well, we'll get rid of it, so I don't have to worry about reading the wrong one. What else we got? The Real Baron's Eye Part 10, I think. I have that? Man, I got my work cut out for me now. Yes, I do have it. And this is the last volume. 10 volumes. Part the fourth. And the fairy. That's new. The fairy. Okay, I have those. I think I already looked at that shelf. Eos or Lus? Animal god. Never heard of that god. They all work. Okay. Part 5. I have. Okay. Alright, done. Look here. Put the tooth. Wabbajack! Bought Wabbajack. Nice. I had no idea that book. I mean, I might have known, but forgotten. But that book is actually in Daggerfall. For some reason, I thought it was like first seen in the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. Alright, so I'm gonna restart the recording really quick. We have an audience. I'm only crouching to restart the recording. Don't worry about that. Hi, stranger. Alright. So he bought it from me. So what else do I have to do? Go to the bank, right? Which is very much south from here. To pool my money together. I have to enchant stuff. I shouldn't. Is this the Mage's Guild? I'll go enchant something here. That's not the Mage's Guild. Southwest. Nearly there, nearly there. Here it is. Well, there it is. I wonder if my standing went down yet. Nope, still 100. Now every month it goes down a point or so. This is the enchanting guy. He doesn't look like an enchanting guy, but I'm gonna save. So, let's see. Did I sell that Daedric? I think I did. I meant to save that to enchant. Oh well. Never mind then. Oh. How do you like Daggerfall? I can't wait to leave, honestly. Okay. Well, I sold that thing. I didn't mean to. We'll find more Daedric stuff. I don't want to enchant the dagger because daggers break so quickly. But if I want to use an enchanted weapon, we still got this one. When you hit an opponent, it takes their mana, if they have any, and takes their hit points and adds it to your own. Pretty sweet, huh? Alright, let's go to the bank. And then we'll be done for this session. That's enough south. Now we need east. I can't believe I sold that anyway. I was just thinking of money. We need money to summon these Daedra. Not cheap. Supposed to be doing it for 100,000 gold. Instead they do 167,000 gold. I don't know why. Maybe it does. Maybe it's not necessarily the reputation, but my rank in the guild. Because you have to wait for the ranks to go up. You gotta talk. Oh, you gotta talk to the one guy, so he'll, I think you have to talk. To one of the quest givers. So he'll promote you. Maybe then it'll be less. What the hell am I doing? It's right past this stuff. It's this building. I only have the signs on one side. Wait. Well, yeah, I'll just cut through here. Alright, so we have okay, we have a letter of credit for 31.5, 44.5, 28. I'm gonna put it all in one. I got this stuff. I'm going to wagon. Oh, it tells you who wrote it. If you get info, I didn't mean to do that. Sun Triop. Bolgerosoma. Anonymous. See, it doesn't even... That's not too long. It doesn't even say here who wrote it. So, I wonder if that's something a mod added in. Or new for this edition, in any case. Well. Put them there. I wish to drop zero. Okay, so now I have gold. Did I lose the gold? Oh, that's right. So weird. When you put it in the wagon, it shows up as an item, an icon, but when you give it back to yourself, you can only find it here. I guess it helps keep things less cluttered and for the wagon, make you understand that there's gold in there. It's just weird. Alright, so... I want to deposit all my letters of credit. $142,000. You do not have enough gold. Oh, deposit all the letters of credit. Okay, good. And I also have the 6,000 So I'm gonna deposit. $5,000. Huh. I don't quite have enough, do I? Well, actually I do. Yeah, never mind. I do have enough to summon the next Daedra. Barely enough. 177,000 last time. So let's withdraw into a letter of credit. 179,000. You do not have that much in your account. I need to have the full amount of the letter of credit plus a 1% fee. So it's the fee that's messing me up. How much? Wait. What did I do last time? 178? Okay. I hardly have anything left in my account now. So now we have this one letter of credit for 177,000 gold. Awesome. Alright, back to the Mage's Guild. What? West? This way? Yeah, okay. I have enough books to read for now. I'm not gonna look for any more until I've read the ones I have. Press the hotkey. Or something that doesn't exist. Alright, so here is... Right. The hedge, I can just head straight west from there. I want to see if this guy will promote me. Takes a month between promotions. Oh, you know what it has to do with? Your primary skill. Well, you need one skill. And I don't think I went up anymore. Yeah. I'll try though. You need one skill to be the highest. A certain amount. This is the guy who would normally promote me. They refuse. I am... Hold on one second. Daggerfall Mage Guild ranks. I'm a warlord right now. To be a wizard, reputation... That's rank 7. Reputation has to be 70. We got that covered. High skill has to be 71, and the low skill 29. So this is my highest skill in a mage skill. 64. So we have to get it to 71. And then the low skill can be 29, which is fine. Alterations 31. Restorations 46. Actually, the low skill's well covered for. Because even the rank nine, the Archmage low skill only has to be 37. But the high skill has to be 87. And we're kind of far off from 87. I don't know. Maybe for the next one, I don't know. Maybe for the next Daedra, I'll try to get my skill up higher and see if they charge less. I might not have money. I might have to go steal stuff. I might have to go steal money from somewhere. Steal items. Stuff like that. Which I haven't really done. But, yeah. Desperate people. We must summon all the Daedra. I'm trying to think if there's anything else that I have to do. I can't believe I sold that Daedric sword. Storm. No one will buy that. I mean, I don't really need this. I have better things that absorb spells. Oh, wait. There it is! Daedric Daikatana. Why didn't I see it there? Okay, I'm gonna sell a few more things. We're not done yet. So... I'm gonna go enchant this first. Before I run off. I did save it. I have more stuff I can sell. These pauldrons. Oh, and this I want to... I want to enchant both of these. Okay. We can do it. We can do it. Anyways. Saving. Okay. Make me a magic item. So, Daedric Daikatana. Enchantment points. 0 of 2100, okay. So, cast when strikes. Magicka Leech. It's really the stuff I like. And then here, Vampiric Effect. When strikes. I don't even have to add any side effects. I don't even notice this up here. Oh. Now, now we go... Oh, and I need a name. Doom. Daikatana of Doom. Oh, now it's good. I always do that. Well, that was a big... This is definitely a long sword. Cool. So, for this, I have to find another shield. Because I don't want this to break. Because I can't repair magical items. So then once the shield breaks, that's it. So I want to back up shield before I start messing around with that. Alright, so this is the right, I think. Orc strength and strengthens armor, right? It's the right, alright. Hmm. Okay. All right, so we've got that. Oops. Ah. Too many characters. I'm gonna have to make it Vampiric Doom. I was gonna try to change it up a little bit. Cast when held. Right, strengthens armor. Right. And then orc strength. Nope, not that. Misclick. Oh! Yeah. Not a lot of points. much more points in the Daikatana. Alright, so I have to add side effects then. Which is what I've done with the other ones. Bad... maybe not that. Bad rep with... merchants. And... commoners. Equip. Cool. So we got these two. So I can sell this one now. Cool, I'm done. Here. Vintage elixirs, I guess, for the, this makes stamina's low. Do I even I do have that as a spell. There we go. So I just don't fall on the ground. Unconscious. I'm not sure. I think if you do that, you get in trouble with the guards, too, because they see you, like, laying on the ground. Are you sleeping? I'm not completely sure. It would make sense for that to happen. Hoi. Buy my crap. So these things we need. The rest we don't. I should have gone here before I went to the bank. Let's see if he has any silver. Ooh, a sapphire. Nope. Can't buy from there. So I wanted to sell the ebony right pauldron. Probably could sell that at the Daggerfall mail. I just want to get everything set up before we start going for the next Daedra summoning. Hey, you guys sell armor? What do you mean, moo? Buy my crap. Alright, so it's the right pauldron. Ebony right pauldron. Oh, here, take the leather gauntlets of Magicka, thank you very much. And I think I want this because I'm interested in what Sphere of Negation does. And here's some more stuff you can have. Oops. Nice! Good amount of money, thank you very much. I knew I wanted to go sell that stuff. Alright, we gotta go rest for a long time to get to the next Daedra summoning day, the next holy day. Anyway, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.